As children, let's continue the class. The other places of attraction in Delhi are Jantar Mantar, Humayun Tomb, Lodi Garden, Shanti Van, Nehru Planetarium, Dolls Museum, National Zoological Park, etc. There are many places of worship too. The Akshara Dham Temple, Birla Mandir, St. James Church, Lotus Temple, Gurudwara Bangla Sahib, etc. are some of them. Chandni Chowk, Connaught Place and Palika Bazaar are some famous shopping places. So, some other places also is there, children, of attraction of Delhi are Jantar Mantar. This is Jantar Mantar. Okay, this one is Humayun Tomb. Okay, this one is Lodi Garden. This one is Delhi Planetarium. This one is Shanti Van. Okay. This one is Dolls Museum. I told now, children, Dolls Museum. So this one is National Zoological Park. Okay, children. So some places for worship too, I told now, children. So Akshara Dham Temple. This is Akshara Dham Temple. Okay, children. This one is St. James Church. St. James Church. You are seeing, children? This one is Birla Mandir. Okay, children, this one is Birla Mandir. So this one is Lotus Temple. What is this, children? Lotus Temple. So children, you have seen some important attraction tourist place and some temples also. Yes or no, children? So there is some shopping places also is there, children, like Chandni Chowk, Palika Bazaar are some famous shopping places are there, children. Where, children? In Delhi. So you have seen so many places. It's very beautiful to see, children. Okay.